Hi, everybody, and welcome back to another Let's Play. Hi, everybody, welcome back to another Let's Play of Borderlands. You found the container, which is supposed to hold your pate. It's time to see just how Tyler Cobb appreciates your service. Something is fishing here. You better go and talk to Helena. Your limitation of J in his town may have unknighted consequences. Okay, I got new quests. I'm probably gonna pick that up in a minute after doing this quest. Need to go to her. Okay, Claptrap. That's Jack's eye, alright. I know I was upset with you, but you have taken responsibility for your action and fixed the situation. Thank you. You have something to report? What happened? An idiot vault hunter follows the direction of an artifact. Atrolist. And result is disaster. Jason was no angel, but under rule, Jason town. A great threat than ever. You caused this mess so you can clean up by killing. Kind of got some quests in. Thanks, man. I'm trusting you to keep this under your hat, right? Pay well to keep that secret. Don't worry, that money's a load. I just wash my hands. Alright, as I always said, I'm gonna go and pick up this. But time to go and do that. So I need to go to Old Heaven, I think it was called. So Old Heaven, so I need to go. No, that's New Heaven. Old Heaven.
Welcome.
Okay. Alright, so we're in Rust Coming East. Alright, go all the way. The smoke columns were in fact the disc the chromosomal lines have ruptured every bundle in old heaven and are now using the signal to allow more bundles into the trap. Unfortunately, they make no distraction between you and the bundle. Alright, I guess now we gotta go. If I remember correctly, there's a quest. Or maybe this is the quest. Good at this. Right. What was I supposed to do? Carrie Emma now. Wasn't I like on the top of rooftops with this quest? Yeah, this is one I always seem to forget about. I think it is the top of the rooftops. One of them. Yeah, I was right, yeah, it probably is. Alright, let's go and throw a grenade. Well, before I go. Wait, don't tell me that's it. Yep. Yeah, if I sound like I got a cold coming, it's because I kind of stopped doing coming. I always have colds around winter. Right, there's loot up there. How do I get up there? Yes. Right, yeah, it was on top of the rooftop, wasn't it? Right, I need to get up there. I do remember one, there's a lever over here. Thank you. Right, heal. Oh, well done. Now I'm gonna have to sit here, get my shield back up. Oh no. Alright, there goes my health. That's back up. And my shield a bit. Alright, I'm nearly level 29. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there was one around here, or was that a different mission? Wait, hold on. Yeah, sure. No, it isn't. There's that. And I just leveled up to 29. So, which way was it? Was it this way? What am I looking for? It's not just me. Okay. No, it's... What am I even supposed to do exactly? I don't know where... Dude number one. Here. Right, we need to find a way to get on top of the rooftop. How? Right, that's a ladder. No, no, it's not a ladder. Stairs. So. Yeah, technically, I know what to do. I think it's one of these buildings, if I remember correctly, but I need to find out how to technically get up there. Yeah, it's... Ow. There we go. Now I need to move this. Thank you. Yeah, sorry guys if this is taking way longer than I thought to do this. This really makes you. Because, yeah, I got this. Where it is. But it says it's here, but I got a feeling it's one. Ah, right, get it. Isn't that like right, where am I supposed to go? I don't get it. I mean, isn't there like a lever or something I need to activate or something? I don't know. I mean, I will do it eventually. I just need to find the rule. Well, technically it says tier, but it's... I can't seem to find it because I think it's one of those levers that I need to basically activate. And I got a feeling it's one of these buildings. I mean, I know where's one. But the one I don't know where it is somewhere else, because I remember in the video... here... and I guess... How's that better than that? What's the point of that? 36. Hold up. Alexa, what's 50 times...
I didn't catch that.
Alexa,
please
what's...
say that again. Sorry, something went wrong.
Alexa, what's 50 times 11?
50 times 11 is 550.
Oh, yeah, that's really good. Okay, here we go. Yeah. So, yeah, basically, oh, yeah. I don't know where this is, but I'm gonna go on. Okay. Need you basically. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go back to the start of the place. I'm gonna basically select this mission. Then, what do you mean? Wait, this is the junkyard, right? Ah, right, I get it. Wait, what's this one I'm thinking of? One of the bandits is breathing. The last few breaths here, opening his hand, holding what appears to be a strong box. He reaches, finds the brother. Two more keys. That nothing he cuts, and then lies still. Alright, I need to go back to alright, I'll be right back. So I'm basically wasting my time on basically not wasting yours. I look at everywhere it's quite big. Get it? What's this mission called again? Kind of forgot. Right, so I need to look for a ladder. No, not ladder, stairs. Not like. Then you go up. I knew he was a yeah, I don't really cheat that often, but this is technically getting on my nerves. See, I knew that I had to go like. Yeah, so that's one. I knew that one of them was like. Right, he's shooting me out. Right, okay. Somebody... Alright, I need to go there up here. That was lucky that he stepped on my grenade. Alright. Do you remember another one around here in the graveyard? Wait, I'm in the junkyard. Sorry, I've been watching too much anime. Wait, I think it go this way. Thank you very much. There we go. Right, so I need to go back to. Right, I do remember. I always go down this way when I do this. There's the second one. That one. Alright, let's heal up, get my health back up, all the way to 100%. Alright, so we got junkyard and then apartment distress. No, distress. Distress. Oh yeah, remember now, wasn't it? Pretty sure it was behind it, wasn't it? So, yeah, down this way, through here. That way, because, yeah. If I remember correctly, it was this way, or might be the other one. Alright, there's one more I need to do, and yep. That's fine. Yeah, I kind of do remember that one because I always find that one. So let's. Oh yeah, the last one will be where there's. Yeah. The little. This, I guess. Alright, finally, that's... Okay, now to go and pick up. Alright, so now I need to go and get the storage box. Storage box is this way. The three keys open the storage box. Inside, you find some sort of map. The map marks location of the head. Perhaps something is hidden there. The rage map in the store box marks the location in the headline. The bandit's dying wish was that his treasure will not fall into the hands of Crimson Lance. You feel the duty bound to grant the man's final request by taking it for yourself. I don't mind. Free loot. I'll take any loot that's possible. Alright, so where do we have to go? We have to go where? We have to go the other side. That way. Alright, so we need to go and get into the car, and then we're up. Ooh, I almost found out. You discovered a strong box, like the one in Old Heaven. It's using the same three keys inside. First note from the room, which should fetch a decent price in New Heaven. There is also kick-ass good. Yes, that's nice. Wait, that's a lot. Aww, I want it, but it's too weak. Alright, so, yeah, anyway guys, if you guys have enjoyed this episode, please, like, and subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next episode. Bye-bye. So yeah, you guys will have to basically watch me basically live that. In the next episode, I'm just gonna do it in this episode. Of the end, and then just to make the video like probably 10 minutes longer. Hello, Claptrop again.